This is the new parts. New seal kit. New seal kit. New O-ring. New. Nothing I modified. I did not grind anything. I did not make. Only by changing seal kit. Only by changing seal kit. But the pressure is nothing. Pressure is nothing. No pressure. This one have timing. Nothing timing this one. Only by like that. This is from the bottom. This is the bottom. I did not reverse. I did not invert this one by doing like that. The same procedure like that. Same. But the pressure is nothing. You cannot rotate also this one. Because this is the suction, this is a pressure. Suction, this is out. This is in, this is out. Before I remove, before I dismantle this one, I put marking also. Marking here. Put some marking. Punching, puncher. I put marking all. Oh, but the pressure is nothing. Now I will try again. If this not supply pressure, I will change the other one. You have some old one here. I have some old one here. I will interchange this item. Yeah, this hydraulic pump, double pump. The small pump is for the brake system, and the big pump is for the lifting of this forklift, steering, tilting, and slide. That is the function for the other pump. Why? What is the problem for this pump before? Here is the leaking. Here is the leaking and also here leaking. Then I change seal kit. I change seal kit. After changing the seal kit, the pressure is gone. Pressure is nothing. The pressure is no. They have some small pressure. Because before I change the seal kit, you can lift this this fork. You can lift the fork without acceleration. Without acceleration. Then the steering without acceleration, you can turn. But now, no more. You cannot lift the fork without acceleration. All hydraulic without acceleration, you cannot function good. Only the problem is seal. What happened for this hydraulic pump? Many times I open, again open, like that. And also, this pump, many times I repairing here in this company. I'm repairing hydraulic pump. Many years I'm working for this pump, but only now I encounter this kind of trouble. Then, I'm surrender this one. I'm surrendering for repairing this pump. I will bring this one to the hydraulic workshop, hydraulic supplier in Waida, Riyadh. So that what? This is the hydraulic pump, double pump. This is the other pump, small pump. This is the smaller pump. This pump is for the brake system. And the bigger pump, this one, is for the lifting of the fork and the steering system. For the first time, if you open the hydraulic pump in the first time, don't forget to mark this gear. Should be marked this gear. The position of the gear should be the same position. For example, you remove the gear pump, the gear of the pump. If the position is like that, do not interchange. The secret of this pump is do not interchange. Because if you interchange, for example, this is the missing part of the gear, should be the same. Do not transfer like that. Do not interchange
by doing like that, or remove this one then like that, because you don't know where is the position, or elsewhere, it's better to put mark for this one. You put marking so that did not interchange, because if this interchange possibilities, the pressure is become low. That's why happening in my another pump. Before I remove, the pressure is good. Then after that, maybe I misplaced this position for the gear. That's why the pressure become low. Now, many times I interchange, I did not meet the exact location for the gear. That's happening in the gear pump. That is the secret for this gear pump. Do not interchange the position of the gear, because if you interchange the position of the gear, possibilities the pressure become worse. That is the happening.